An 87-year-old man is dead after he was hit by a car in West Dallas overnight. Fox 6's Bill Mistin spoke with a woman who passed by that scene and has a message for drivers.
The car was literally stopped in the middle of traffic, hazards on. We weren't sure what was going on until we had seen the front of the vehicle.
Samantha Treader says she and a girlfriend were driving home early Saturday morning westbound on Lincoln Avenue in West Dallas when the two spotted a car stopped in the middle of the street.
And we kept going a little bit slower, and then we seen feet at the front of the car, and we ended up seeing just the body laying there.
West Dallas police say officers were called to 57th and Lincoln Avenue at around 12:15 Saturday morning for a car versus a pedestrian. The medical examiner's office says an 87-year-old man was killed. Officials say efforts to save his life were made, but he died at the scene. The driver of the car stayed at the scene and is cooperating, according to police, and alcohol doesn't appear to be a factor. It's unclear which direction the man was heading or where he was in the street when he was struck. Later Saturday morning, there were few signs, if any, that anything happened.
That was something scary to see.
Treader says the early morning incident proving to be a wake-up call and urging caution for people to be more aware of their surroundings.
You have to just be cautious of everything around you, regardless if it's pedestrians, vehicles, anything.
In West Dallas, Bill Mistin, Fox 6 News.
And West Dallas police says that officers are still investigating exactly what led up to that fatal crash.